Bugs Bunny's Valentine will begin after these messages.
Hey, what you eating?
A neat candy bar. Boy, is it crispy.
Sounds good. It smells peanutty. What do you call it?
Whatchamacallit.
Whatchamacallit?
That's right.
What's right?
The name.
What name?
Whatchamacallit.
You forgot the name?
Whatchamacallit, the totally different crunchy bar of peanutty-tasting crisp drenched in chocolate. Whatchamacallit from Hershey. You can ask for it by name.
I saw that.
Some luck.
And now, Bugs Bunny's Valentine. We will return to Bugs Bunny's Valentine after these messages.
Mr. Keebler?
Yes, sir?
I'm the world's richest man.
My?
Your Rich and Chips cookies taste rich. I admire that in a cookie.
Our cookies would taste rich even without the chips. When we add lots of chocolatey chips, Rich and Chips cookies taste deliciously rich.
Uncommonly rich. I'll buy your whole factory.
Our hollow tree's not for sale.
I'll build my own. How long does it take?
Oh, about 100 years.
Rich-tasting Keebler Rich and Chips and coconut chocolate drops.
Nestle Crunch, the blend of milk chocolate and crispy crunchies that's music to your mouth.
Creamy milk chocolate is the melody. Crispy crunchies are the harmony. The two together are music to munch. Let's hum a few bars of Nestle Crunch. Toast up and tantalize and have you feel an appetizer.
Woo! Nestle Crunch is music.
It's February fireworks on Walt Disney when that cosmic cat from outer space plans a daring rescue. Blast off to a thrilling conclusion Saturday.
February fireworks puts Peppermint Patty in a pickle when she cries out for the ice skating championship. Can Coach Snoopy save the day? She's a good skate, Charlie Brown, Wednesday, February 10th.
We now return to Bugs Bunny's Valentine. We will return to Bugs Bunny's Valentine after these messages.
Fresh. Clean. The fresh, clean flavor of Wrigley Spearmint Gum lasts a long, long, long time.
Chocolate with a crispy crunch inside every creamy chocolate bite.
Sounds good. What is it?
Kit Kat. Taste you can't help but fall in love with.
Mind if I try?
Help yourself.
Don't
you love it?
Chocolatey crispy Kit Kat. The taste you can fall in love with.
It's February fireworks Thursday for Magnum when a stolen necklace and two beautiful women have Magnum head over heels in trouble. Then a two-hour dramatic special, one of the most powerful and heroic love stories of all time. Anthony Hopkins is the Hunchback of Notre Dame.
Catch February fireworks Thursday.
We now return to Bugs Bunny's Valentine. And now, this message.
Chocolate.
Peanut butter.
Hey!
Oh! Hey, you got your chocolate and my peanut
butter.
It's
the peanut butter on my chocolate.
What?
What?
Delicious.
Two great tastes that taste great together. Reese's Peanut Butter Cups. Real milk chocolate delicious peanut butter.
Reese's Peanut Butter Cups.
And Reese's Crunchy Peanut Butter Cups topped with chopped peanuts.
Wednesday, February 10th. Can Snoopy help Peppermint Patty glide to the championship in the ice skating competition? She's a good skate, Charlie Brown. Wednesday, February 10 at 8, 7 Central and Mountain. Now stay tuned for the Popeye Valentine special, Sweethearts at Sea, next.
fireworks when Jennifer tries to change Herb's image on WKRP. Then Brentwood's feuding folks pay a visit to the two of us. Hot Comedy Wednesday. Gene Wilder, Richard Pryor.
Is it over?
And Jill Clayburgh are very funny together in the Silver Streak Saturday night.
This is CBS.
Come on, everybody, do the chicken dip. With McDonald's new Chicken McNuggets. Great tasting chunks of boneless chicken, you. In any one of four terrific sauces.
Hot mustard barbecue.
Oh, it's sweet and sour, too.
New Chicken McNuggets. There's no other chicken like them.
Nuggets, dip, dip, dip.
Dip, 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 dip.
At McDonald's.
Irma Bombeck, tomorrow on PM Magazine.
We will return to the Popeye Valentine special after these messages.
Ray Raisin, your roving reporter here to ask, did Kellogg's just put more raisins in their raisin bran? What's the scoop, son?
Two bigger scoops.
Two bigger scoops of raisins are the reason Kellogg's raisin bran's so pleasing.
Now I ripen two bigger scoops for every box as part of this nutritious breakfast.
Two bigger scoops of raisins.
Two scoops.
In Kellogg's raisin bran.
What's more raisins? That's one big scoop.
Nope, it's two bigger scoops.
Meet a great softball player.
Oh, yeah, I love you too. Even though you did pop out to end the game.
Rob Reiner stars in the Million Dollar Infield Championship Comedy. Next.
We now return to the Popeye Valentine special. We will return to the Popeye Valentine special after these messages.
Mr. Turtle, how many licks does it take to get to the Tootsie Roll Center of a Tootsie Pop?
I never made it without biting. Ask Mr. Owl.
Mr. Owl, how many licks does it take to get to the Tootsie Roll Center of a Tootsie Pop?
Let's find out. One, two, three, three.
How many licks does it take to get to the Tootsie Roll Center of a Tootsie Pop? The world may never know.
Fresh. Clean. The fresh, clean flavor of Wrigley Spearmint Gum lasts a long, long, long time.
We now return to the Popeye Valentine special.
Messages. A porcupine!
A porcupine, the pup!
Hi, I'm Poppy. Don't mean to get your goat. Kellogg's sugar corn pops are just popping with lots of great taste.
Sugar corn pops? Do the kids like them?
They've got a big, sweet, crunchy corn taste. They're a poppin' good part of this nutritious breakfast.
Mmm, kids love Kellogg's sugar corn pops.
Point is, they're so good, kids really goat for them.
Oh!
I can't forget the night we met. I knew I'd found the one. We met right here at the candy store. Now every night I'm back to pick up my one and only. Hello, Luscious.
Kit Kat. There's a crispy crunch inside every creamy chocolate bite for a taste you can fall in love with.
Kit Kat, I love you.
Chocolatey crispy Kit Kat, the taste you can fall in love with.
Stay tuned as Rob Reiner stars in The Million Dollar Infield. They were a hit on the field, but they were striking out at home. Million Dollar Infield, the CBS Tuesday night movie, next, following Newsbreak.